Hey there! Today I'm going to be showing you how to fix up your tank top so that you don't have to wear layers with them anymore. Summer is definitely here, and you don't want to have to be wearing like layers and layers underneath your tank tops to make sure everything's nice and covered up. So instead, what you can do is you can hike up the shoulders of your tank tops and bring everything up so that it covers everything without layers. If you know how to do this, then you can end up buying tank tops that are really, really cheap, but maybe a little bit too low cut, and you can hike them up a bit so that you can wear them for every day. I did two tank tops. One is this stripy one from Zara. It was a little bit low and I didn't want to have to wear anything underneath it. So what you do is you put it on, you pinch on the upper shoulders to see how much you need to take up so that it covers up everything. Then you just mark that off and sew across to create a new seam for the shoulders. If you keep it nice and short, it'll be hidden when you put it on. Another shirt that I did is this really pretty one with flowers and lace. I used to wear it with another black tank top underneath, and I got really tired of that because it just looks heavy. It's just hot and it's two layers and I don't want to be wearing it outside, and then if I wear it at work I need to wear a blazer over it, so by then I'm wearing three layers. So instead, today I hiked up the shoulders. This one was a little bit trickier because all of this upper area was roses, like there were four roses before. What I did was I put it on and I measured it, and I realized if I pinched in two roses, then I could get it to the right height. So I kind of took it like this, folded it, tied two roses, and then I sergered it across. And that left this little seam right here. After that, this tank top is a nice depth for me and I'm really comfortable with it. Give that a try. It's just a really short, simple thing, but it can end up saving you a couple bucks and helping you to sweat a little bit less this summer. Bye!